I'm Camilla, and my favorite Australian movie has to be The Castle. Not only is the script brilliant, but the characterization is perfection. Michael Caton is fantastic as the patriarch trying to save his family home. And let's not forget Eric Bana as the kung fu fighting son-in-law. The movie was actually made in 11 days and cost about 19,000 Australian dollars, which is fantastic. It's a real Aussie classic.